Oh my. That's gonna be an EP.
At the Stars, the third baseman, number 14, Sarah Stone.
Hitting there.
Catcher picked it up too, I'm pretty sure.
I thought it was inside.
Was that the first one?
Yes.
Okay.
Now batting number 3, the catcher, Haley Miller.
Change it. My son pitched for being out. He was so accurate with
not a lot of velocity. I said, son, you got to throw in the dirt before. Mm-hmm. Or buzz them. You know, you got to. I'm not telling you to hit anybody. But you got to. You got to move.
Up to bat for the Stars, the shortstop, number 11, Tristan Day.
I think he was so worried about walking people. I told him, you almost do that. If you're such a thing. You hate to discourage them. I've never discouraged them before. Tristan is?
Yeah.
You know, she's come a long way from the start of the season. Yeah, she's worked at it. We've gotten a lot better.
2 balls, 2 strikes.
You're pitching. Let's go, T. Jordan! Are you ready, Dave? Are you ready for it? Are you ready, Tristan?
Off that, didn't you?
He asked me to announce next week. Section.
Oh, really?
I don't blame you. You know what I mean?
Yes. That's hard to do.
Now that is this game player, number 25, Kate Williams. Good job, Kate.
Thank you.
need my silencer. Is that what he said? He's been up and down.
Come on, Peggy!
George! We had a long game Friday night.
Had a what?
We had a long game. 14 innings.
Oh, my.
We beat Pendleton Heights. And she pitched the whole game.
Okay.
About 70 pitches.
170.
About 14, close to 15 strikeouts. And then she pitched Saturday. Tie West.
Classic. Did you just throw any other pitchers very much?
Yeah, it'll be 3K Saturday. Some gold game. She gave three home runs in a row to start the game. Yep.
First three batters.
Yeah. The one is going to Northwestern. Some girl has that pretty Division One recruits. He started the sophomore in any coach, number three, and she hit two home runs.
She hit two?
Yep, she picked up her first varsity win. Johnson County Tournament. Center Grove got beat.
Oh, they did. Who beat them?
Franklin. 11-7.
Temple Southeastern. I guess they didn't play in that tournament.
Center Grove. 23-1.
Great. They're northwest part of the state.
Now batting the left fielder, number one, Riley Dalton.
So they beat Center Grove.
Yep.
Is Greenwood any good?
And then Greenwood beat Franklin in the championship. We got a really bad base umpire the other night. He called two of our runners out that were close plays. Pendleton Heights fans made the call. Calls on me.
That can happen. Bad umpires anyway.
Now batting center fielder number three, Elizabeth Snipes.
Kobe always yells out or safe with depending on if we're in the field or batting. Or a close call.
Single first time out. This girl. She hit left on third. Oh, brother-in-law. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Got her.
What? I'm supposed to say safe.
Sound.
Sound. Sound out.
Up to bat, the right fielder, number two, Allie Lang.
Number 10 is verbally committed to Ball State.
Oh, real stuff. No, she's a great player. I saw her play last year.
Sophomore.
She's really good.
Yes, she is.
They'll probably whoop her.
If she comes up this inning.
Of course, she'll be too long if they walk her already. Unless this girl gets a home run or a hit and scores a run on second. That would be one runner or zero.
She's the runner medium from Eminence.
She moved from Eminence?
Yeah.
Did you guys recruit from out of Rural Motorsville?
And she moved in because they... She's a junior. Oh.
Good pitch, Zoe, good pitch. Good job, hey, hey.
She's big on our basketball. She's big on our basketball team.
Number 10, eh?
Good eye. She's a school. Eminence is smaller.
Nice pitch.
Screw nice swing. Yeah.
Squirrel.
It's almost freezing.
Right, number 10 plays basketball, sir?
Yep. Basketball, softball, and volleyball.
She's like, yeah. I know she's in that cup one in the hole over there. She's like, can't take that, she? Mm-hmm. She's already committed to Eminence?
No, Ball State. I'm shortstop. As a sophomore.
She might get some better offers than that long boy.
Terrible base for that, right? Greg?
That's not good.
Terrible base.
She went right in front of it.
What'd she do, Ren? Waited?
There's a routine girl
at the first day.
Where's she from? She had a home run against us last year. She hit one off the fence.
It's good that she's not back with baseball.
Yes.
My favorite clerk. Girl from Pendleton Heights, we were up 1-0. They had two girls on, and their catcher hit a 3-run home run. Straight away center.
Now batting left fielder, number 13, Avery Jones.
Yeah. Coming in here, too. Who you got? I know I don't need to tell you.
Joey,
now up for the Stars, the center fielder, number 28, Katie Nicholson.
Who made the play on that?
Second baseman.
Freshman.
Yeah. Let's get out, get out, get out, get out, get out.
Shortstop.
Yeah. She's taking a picture.
Yeah.
Footloose.
Pick one five from my.
At the end of the third inning, the score is B&L 1, Martinsville 0.
Took out their freshman pitcher that had a one-hitter going. Freeman took the pitcher out that had a one-hitter against us, and the other girl in, and we hit her. And scored out a lot of runs.
Why'd they take her out?
Off the other pitcher.
Why'd they take the first girl out?
She had a one-hitter going, and they took her out of the game. They had runners on base, and the other girl came in, and they scored all the runs off. She missed the freshman pitcher.
Remember what movie this is from and what was happening in the movie during when it happened?
Brothers? Brothers?
Up to bat for the Stars, number 3, Haley Miller.
Reservoir Dogs. seen that. And that's when I'm cutting that crap's ear off. This song's played in the background. I was like dancing around. That's not so.
That's your concentrate.
Yeah.
Come on, Haley. Barrel one up here.
Yeah, Haley.
You can do it.
If all three teams win the last two games, we take the
conference title. Oh, yeah. Two points out of here.
Go, Zell, don't think, just hit. Come on, kid.
Yes. Courtesy runner number 23, Josie O'Brien. Up to bat for the Stars, the pitcher number 9, Zoe Adams.
Our three teams won the last two games. Well, three teams tied for the conference. Tied. Because we don't have a tiebreaker.
Come on, kid. Stay on top, kid. Top half here, top half. You can do it, kid. Huh? That's for there.
Courtesy running for the Stars, number 12, Pierre Connerly. Up to bat, number 16, the right fielder, Cassie Rutledge.
Thank you.
Gardner. Alright. Catch it in the air here. Turn two here.
Lindsay.
Wait, right there? Or the one before that?
No, the one that you know.
You all right, kid? Let's go. Let's go, hey, hey. Keep talking.
Dalton.
Seven, batting for number one. One more in.
Seven.
Now batting number seven, Bailey Grinner.
Bailey?
Bailey, B-A-Y-L-E-E.
D-A-Y.
B.
Oh, B-A. Y-L-E-E. You said Grinner?
Yes.
There,
3-1.
David Brent.
3-1, let's turn it. Sure. I don't know how to spell his name, though, so sure.
I
don't know. We'll see.
Hey, up middle, turn it up middle.
Dig deep, dig deep.
Play here.
You got it, kid. Great job, kid. Great job.
Louie.
brush it back down. Now we can start getting the ball.
Number 25, Kate Williams.
Point basket thrown right on right by the free throw line to win it. It was a 1-point game, I think, right? Maybe.
I mean, I don't know. It was just a really close game. It was a 1-point game and went back
to the number 13, Avery Jones.
Way back in the day. After Ryan and played.
Well, who was the guy that played?
Big Bob Denton.
He played at Michigan State.
Big Bob Denton. Yep.
Michael Miller played too.
I remember back in the.
That was a year after Denton, right?
What's Steeman doing now?
He's got a parts warehouse here in Bethel. He sells big parts for like four of them.
How many outs we got? Our strikes.
It's at least two strikes.
Jeff, how many strikes? Jeff.
Yeah.
How many strikes?
Oh, two.
Okay.
Yeah. Wolverine on that team.
You got an 80.
Pat Martin.
I was on the front row when I scored the court that game.
And Wolverine, that one is like, what was she called
that on the front row?
No ball.
I was with the
students. It's hard to win here, too, on the basketball court. It's hard to win on there. Our girls found out in Ring Zone last year.
It is hard to win.
Good job, Avery. Way to go, kid.
Yeah.
When this is over, hit that song.
That's the two. That's the strong song.
Then we got beat, girls got beat here in Minerals by Castle.
Just don't make a big deal.
Just get the ball. I don't remember that.
Let's go, girls. Let's go.
Okay, Avery.
Have you guys had to use your lights tonight?
Yeah, we do for, well, not now. No, not really.
Me yet, the other night. For the first time.
First time we had to turn them off?
This year we had to use them. On the softball field.
Good eye. Good job.
Good job, Avery!
Yeah, that went 14 innings. after about 9 o'clock or after. Nice. 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 Nice.
Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice.
Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice.
Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. We were down 4-1 and scored 3-6 to tie. The game was over. Then I scored 3 in the fourth and 1 in the, I think, fifth. We go up 4-1. Couldn't hold it. My shortstop had one out. Cut it to 2-run game. Again, she had the team leading home runs. With our pitcher. What year is your guys' pitcher?
Junior.
Ours graduates. Our top.
She does?
Yep.
I thought she was a freshman.
Our top pitcher. Number 16 is a senior. And number 2 is a junior, and number 3 is a sophomore.
Yeah. That's a good way to settle, huh?
Yeah, Maddie Lindsay is the sophomore pitcher. And hit 2 homers in that game.
Where's Toby at?
Brought this for Toby. Okay. He went to the bathroom.
One re-entered for 7. One re-entered for 7.
Three, 4-5 for Martin. Yep. My shortstop is up. She briefly came into the Ball State as a sophomore. Let's go up the hair.
One man for sure. Right. Just got it out there. Oh.
This game is going to be down to the left of the bat. The other night we had a 2.5-hour game.
We're
at home against Pendleton Heights.
Can't have another tool. You gotta give it to Greg.
I did give it to Greg.
I didn't know what to do with it.
Alright, so all you do is hold it whatever she's throwing.
Did you hit it again to reset?
So just hold it whatever she's throwing.
Thanks, man.
Sorry. 16's out.
Number 16, Lexi Lucas.
She's one of the 370 pitchers in the 14-inning game. That's batting.
Right.
Two inches further to the left.
About 15 Ks in that game.
Ball in it.
Looking up the video.
She had both of them together, didn't she?
Yeah.
Didn't reach out the thing?
Yeah, but I think he's gonna.
I'm getting used to it. I think I'm gonna go put up some hay later when I get done, just to get in shape. Tiger gotta eat.
Let's play Madison. Good job, kid.
Gardner.
That's right. Nobody was on. Good job.
Now batting third baseman number 4, McKenna Gardner.
Nobody hurt.
I'm not complaining.
Chasson.
Come on, Zoe. Come on, kid.
Four. Five, six. Yes, seven. Seven, five. No, this is six.
Let it go, let it go!
Yeah, I thought it had a ten.
What's the count?
Good pitch.
Jeff, count.
One wrong, right?
Thank you.
So much for some. Thanks, Jeff.
No problem.
You have any money for that?
I don't have any money, man. You know that. Uncle Ray's got you. Up to bat for the Stars, the center fielder, number 28, KT Nicholson.
Good eye, good eye.
Number 16. No?
I think it might have been.
I thought it was number 6.
Elliott hits fifth. I think Lexi went on base.
She wasn't. Lexi got out. Oh, no, we did.
Remember, the shortstop led off and got a hit. The next batter ran into the double play. Who got it?
Lexi.
Yeah. I don't know her name. And then the next girl got on. Number six. Yeah, yeah. And then zip.
Seven, 8, 9.
Yes. Six battery in the game. Number 6.
Number 12.
Now batting the first baseman, number 12, Jersey Tannehill.
For a while.
This girl?
Yep.
Way to go, Zoop!
I got down 7 in the people. Yep.
I like that outside curveball coming in.
Safe.
Why would you try scoring? Nobody out.
because we would have went ahead.
Now batting the left fielder, number one, Riley Dalton.
How did she get second?
She just went on the throw. She's the one that hit the ball. So.
Stride, Zoe, stride.
She would have gone to second on a throw to home. Could have made it there.
Now, Bruce to the plate.
Now, back to center fielder number three, Elizabeth Snipes.
Hey, buddy. Plainfield center fielder played between second and short, and our center fielder lifted out of the center fielder's head for a triple. The coach made the center fielder in. With her speed, she ripped. Speed kills. Speed kills. Speed kills.
Hey Bartlett, what time's Kmart close?
Nice pitch of Coach Kepnick and trips to the mound. And then the last one is out of here. Total catcher.
11 for 22. 22 will re-enter for defense.
You got this, kid. Deep breath. Come on. Check it off, kid. Check it off. Let's go. Let's get her.
She's going to college, but she's not going to play softball.
Come on, Sarah. Keep talking. Keep talking. Let's go.
Let's go right here. Right ball.
I'll 5'3"
of her. With a cleats on. But basketball, she was 5'2".
Early!
Come on!
She had a stone in there.
Good pitch, though!
They're not gonna throw it down there.
Did they get another one?
Might as well hold it.
Good ball. Good. 1-1 blue. Thank you. Pitch.
Choo-choo!
out. Eight, or F7.
They may walk.
Jump, Katie! Let's go, deep breath, let's go, let's go!
He may put it on. They don't want her to beat him. But the next hitter is up on my capable.
Yeah, but a home run's gonna put him up three or four, not gonna make a big difference. Put her on. I wouldn't put her on.
First open, they may.
What's this girl's batting
average? She's one of the leading hitters, I think.
Yeah, that's why I didn't roll.
They may walk her. First is open. They want her to burn them.
Job's out.
Center row.
You're in A section. Who beat him in the sectional?
We're in the center row. We're in center row. Franklin Central, Greenwood, Whiteman, us, and Franklin.
Who beat him, Oscar?
I can't remember who knocked him. Center row ended up winning it. But they got the winning streak snapped out, and they had a 23 game winning streak going into the game Saturday.
That kind of Martinsville's arch nemesis, rival.
Yeah, they are. Last year we had them beat, and they kept delaying the game, regular season game, finally. They resumed it, and one of the girls hit a grand slam. A catcher hit the grand slam. They put us ahead. Put them ahead. Single and scored our shortstop from second. We were up 1-0, and then one of the girls from Pendleton hit a 3-run home run and put them up 3-1.
Foul ball. Foul ball.
Yeah. got in the section last year.
Where?
Who are any guys?
Floyd Central.
Ours is good. Franklin Central. Might be a bike. Ours.
We'll play here this year.
Because they rotate. We have never hosted since 07.
Really?
Nine re-enters.
Got it.
Mooresville couldn't host it. Because they're still getting their rights.
Alright.
So we took the spot. Northfield maybe. Mooresville's enough. Good section. At Brownsburg. Brownsburg, Avon, Mooresville, Otero Oaks, and Plainfield. Mooresville, we'll get to.
Up to bat, Stars number 9, Zoe Adams.
Where did they? I thought she went out. Where did they move to?
They ran here.
That was Monday.
Pitches that she turned in. You keep track of pitches.
I know.
Now that is number 16, Cassie Rutledge.
Than that night practice. I don't know that much.
How does that hit?
14 innings.
I'm gonna have to go. I'm gonna